Now, we talked at the top of the show about these electrifying freshmen. Well, this is our first look at Derrian Gobourne from Sarasota, Florida.
And what to look forward to in this routine is the amplitude and the connection of two difficult skills. A touch out, the reverse hack punch will go right into a pack salter. It comes at the top, right here after the pirouette. There's a big reverse hack. Covers back down to the low bar with a pack salter. Much better form than in warm-ups. I love that she's really trying to get those legs together. Trying to keep those toes pointed throughout. Little short on the final handstand. Big dismount, half in, half out. Fantastic position in the air. Notice she hit that release point perfectly. A great dismount is going to look like it freezes in space. Look at the height. 2.5 feet above the bar. Worked hard on keeping those toes pointed. And check this out, beautiful shape in the air. Just freezes up above the bar so she can see the landing before she attacks it.